Hey people, episode 75 I think. Losing count now. In the middle of a gunfight. Order 1886, PS4 playthrough. Let's go. Three bullets left.
Stay on the mark.
Is that the shotgun again? Nah, automatic.
Not let her get away.
I'm trying. Trust me.
First of all, I've managed to capture one of the rebels.
Good. Keep him restrained. I'll be there shortly.
Do not let her get away. Only a smoke grenade there.
Damn it! First of all, I've lost the mark. I'm maintaining pursuit.
Negative. Regroup on the lifeboats. We have a bigger problem. The rebels have a second device on board.
Bloody. All right, I'm on my way back.
Yeah.
Is this what you would call reasonable?
We could not have foreseen these circumstances, Alistair. Your mission to Whitechapel was to remain covert. I have received word of numerous casualties and reports of destruction to the London hospital. And now this!
I intend to stand by my word. I alone will assume responsibility for all the consequences that may befall us.
Sebastian, you do understand. There is little I can do to protect you from the wrath of the Lord Chancellor or of the Order.
Your father will see reason. Right now, our concern should be finding the other device before it detonates.
Good night, your assistance. We must all hurry off the ship before things get worse.
Sir Lucan will escort you and see to the evacuation. We must resume our pursuit.
Surely this is a situation for all hands. You do not intend to stay aboard.
We will join you as soon as we can.
Izzy, see to these people, then head to the cockpit.
No, I'm coming with you.
Izzy, you need to find Lafayette and get off this ship.
Your brother charged me to bring you back safely. Do this for me.
We need weapons. There's a guard station nearby. We can avail ourselves of the company's arms.
All right. That's cool. They cleverly close the door behind them so I know which way to go. Let us find these
rebels. The
rebels
will be sending someone to detonate the second explosion.
The rebel leader. She and an accomplice escaped from an act of contingency plan. That must be it.
Agreed. Let's get back to it.
Cool. Check this out, just in case there's any more hidden recordings anywhere. I'm sure.
I'll stay here.
I'm sure.
See if you can get to the weapons hold.
There you go. I'm sure collecting all of the recordings is an achievement. Evacuation procedures. Hopefully, it's someone with a strong voice.
Agamemnon, crew instructions and training manual, chapter 3. Evacuation procedures. Remember, while aboard this airship, your standing orders are to ensure the safety of its passengers and cargo at all costs. Upon emergency declaration, dignitaries and other high-priority individuals should receive your attention above all other passengers and crew. Priority cargo should be secured immediately thereafter. In the event of a ship-wide evacuation, report to your commanding officer for emergency directives. Be sure to maintain a calm and collected demeanor at all times, so as to avoid alarming any passengers. The class prioritized order for evacuation will be broadcast via the ship-wide loudspeakers. Under no circumstance should you depart the vessel until you have received the clearly stated directive that company personnel are approved for evacuation. Any personnel in violation of this mandate will face immediate disciplinary action up to and including summary execution.
Execution? Wow. Crew instructions and training manual chapter 3. Disobey the orders, you get executed. Nice.
Company rats leaving this sinking ship. Cowards.
All right, let's use this hoodamajiggy again. Hold. That one's a bit faster. Hold. Oh, just.
I fail to see the benefit in allowing the company to run its own army.
Pick a weapon. Ah, okay, I'll have that. That's new. That's that big, massive assault rifle. So the fact that it's given me loads of, well, quite a few weapons to stock up on tells me I'm expecting quite a fight.
There may be rebels ahead. Be ready.
There may be rebels ahead. Sorry.
Get the door. I'll cover you. All this to kill one man.
The rebels are resorting to bolder methods.
That they are. Something's amiss. This is too bold even for them.
You may be right, but we still must stop them from making things worse.
Nice little gun. Inaccurate, but nice little gun. Is that a shotgun I had before? This is close quarters. Oh, I like. Yep, that's a good gun. I like this gun. This gun's good. Yeah, I didn't want to swear. Yay! That's the first time I've died. Oh no, I didn't die. Wow. Yeah, that's the first time I've died. I think. Well, it's the first time I've been shot to death.
Rebels. On my mark.
Okay. Can I open the door now? Yay. Let's try that again. Let's use the, stick with this, actually. Seem to work quite well. Actually, no, it doesn't. It's just too inaccurate. Alright, where is that dude? There he is. Oh, ho, 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 he's good. He's very good. Thing is, you stand straight up. You don't... you stand straight up. Alright, regen fully. Oh, crap. There we go. That was terrible work by me. Thought the same thing was going to happen twice. Gotta love that drink, though. Come on, come on. Gotcha.
Target clear. Keep moving. Have to find that second device.
Okay, we're done. Just change that pistol thing because it's not great. Shotgun, nice. I quite like this little assault rifle-y thingy that I've got. I have a good pistol.
Room clear. We need to keep up to the mark.
I want some more bullets for my gun. There you go.
He must have gone through there.
That's the same. Yeah, it's that thing again. Yeah, I do not like that gun at all. I'd rather have the 13 shots of what was left of the gun I just dropped, which I can't find anymore. But there it is. I'd rather wait till I find more ammo for this than use that machine pistol. In all honesty. Alright, where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Nope, I'm not picking that up.
I got it! Here, first, can you get through? I think so. Look out!
I'm on my own again.
That was a close one, old friend. Too close for comfort. Leave it be! There must be another way. There's no time! Go on without me, I'll find another way through. And don't lose the mark!
Cool. Na, 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 that way. What's that? Two chefs. Bon voyage. Fitting. That's gonna be a one-on-one fight between me and her then, I assume. Whoa. Whoa. That's cool. Crap. Like, duck dude. Duck. Hide. Alright, let's run to cover. Like, duck under the... He won't duck. He doesn't want to duck.
What's going on? The damage from the explosion is getting worse. How long can you stabilize the ship? Not long, monsieur.
Do what you can, Marquis. Just give us a few more minutes.
Understood.
Alright. So only hides behind certain things then.
Fine.
Whoa, me against all these guys. That's a railgun, dude. Yeah, you're getting... Yeah, you're getting full on... Whoa, whoa, like... Give me the triangle option. I was trying to get the stabby stabby option. Where you get up close and then you can stick your knife into them. But... Not this time. Fair enough, I just have to take him out first.
Lafayette, what's going on? The damage from the explosion is getting worse. How long can you stabilize the ship?
There he is. Crap. Thank God. I want his gun. Oh, it's a 3-crown. I don't like the 3-crown. Duelist revolver. Wow. Like really, really comfortable quarters. So, looking for more recordings. Nah, that's not the way to go. It's this way. Maybe it is the other way then. No? Okay. Downstairs then. Love the fire effects. That is absolutely awesome. It's a boat. It's a boat in a case. More downstairs? More upstairs? Oh no, more downstairs. Right, cool. Mm-hmm. Long passageway of doom. Whoa!
Lafayette! We locked multiple gas cells. The ship is uncontrollable.
Get him on his knees! He's almost a stubborn as you are.
Marquis, abandon ship. Be great. We have to knock him unconscious and tag him to a lifeboat.
My pleasure.
What was that? Like a little sawn-off shotgun? That's quite... Oh, it's 3-crown. I'm going to do that so many times. Switch to pistol. Reload pistol. Revolver. Magnum. Whatever you want to call it.
Dad! Hold your fire! There's no time, Percival! We have to stop him!
Trust me, Grayson! Listen to me, Brad. Stand down.
You have no idea who you're dealing with! We are not the enemy!
Then prove it! Stop this madness.
No. Not as long as the company is allowed to carry on and obstruct it!
They won't. We'll see to it.
Sebastian!
Frank. You don't have to do this.
Whoa! Gotta be screwed with that stuff. Airship went boom boom. Fifteenth day of October, 1886, Crystal Palace, Hyde Park. Whoa, place seriously went boom boom. The detail is amazing. Look at that. That's absolutely awesome. Alright, so we're stumbling about half dead again. Seems to happen quite often. Till our juicy stuff kicks in. Sorry, buddy. Yeah.
Izzy, I'm here. Izzy, can you hear me?
I wouldn't have done that. You might have managed to get it working again. Ah. Is that our mate? Not sure. I think so. Just looks like it. God, the detail is just amazing. I love it.
Lucan, Sagramore, Elliot. We got contact with Percival and Galahad.
It's incredible.
I need any able-bodied knight in the vicinity of the Crystal Palace to respond.
Propeller, fire effects. Everything.
Keep searching!
Aha.
Over here! I think I see someone still alive! Follow me!
It's me.
Gray? Gray, respond! Where the hell are you?
There's me, buddy. Maybe he wasn't a traitor. So he was a good man. Even I doubted him. Seventeenth day. Tesla Laboratory Catacombs of Westminster.
I'll do this alone.
You two head up to the council.
I think she's in love with him, you know? It's a good storyline so far.
My condolences. Sir Percival was a great man. The best of us. I took the liberty of keeping these aside. I know it is not standard protocol.
Do not blame yourself for what happened. Let this cloud pass. How can I? He was my mentor. My brother. So he was. But concern yourself with the upcoming solemnities. The rest can wait. Too many questions remain, Alistair. I intend to find answers. Mallory's death will be avenged. Not fall prey to dark thoughts of retribution, that way madness lies. Come. The council awaits our presence.
What does he do to end up
Lord
in the
Hastings
torture chamber?
He's on his way from the United India House. He wishes to thank you in person for saving his life and the lives of all the other people on the ship. The United India Company owes you a debt of gratitude.
So yeah, maybe we're getting closer to finding out how he ends up in the torture chambers. Which is what we saw at the very beginning.
For over 6 centuries, the knight called Sir Percival sat with us in Brotherhood. He saw entire kingdoms perish, and others equally transitory take their place. He saw the rise of the half-breeds, and was relentless in their pursuit. To all these things he bore witness, because he was blessed by this. The Grail. The black water that courses through our veins. The bond that unites this order. The elixir which heals all wounds and extends the life of natural men. Yet it cannot ensure immortality. Now, Sebastian Mallory, once Sir Percival is dead. There is a tradition of bestowing a knighthood in our order, only on the occasion of the death of him who bears that honor and burden. Generation after generation, new knights have taken the names of their hallowed predecessors. We are assembled here today on just such a solemn occasion. From blood of old. Grail will give new life. To you, Marie Joseph Paul Yves Rock, Gilbert Dumotier, Marquis de Lafayette, swear to uphold the most noble precepts of our order. You pledge to give your life in service to our righteous cause.
What a name.
With all my heart and soul.
Drink. May the Grail give you life beyond life. You are bound to our sacred order. Henceforth, only your blood shall replenish this vial. May the black water serve you well. Always use it wisely. I dub thee Sir Percival, servant of our great king and knight of the Round Table. Rise, Sir Percival, and assume your rightful place at our table.
Did he just drink his buddy's blood?
Guards! Remove Sebastian Mallory's body from the council chamber and take him to the crypt. This council is now called to order. Let the terrible tragedy which has befallen us serve as a warning to those who would defy the mandates of this office. The late Sebastian Mallory did not perish in the fight against the Harkleys. No. He died a victim of his own heedless enterprise and the negligence of those sworn to uphold the highest standards of duty and sacrifice. And to what purpose?
Lord Chancellor, I must...
Public buildings destroyed. Innocent citizens placed at risk. Incalculable damage done to United India Company property. It is only by the mercy of Providence that an even greater disaster was avoided. All this while not a single rebel was taken into custody. On the contrary, by their rogue actions, the knights in question may have done the enemy a great service.
The Lord Chancellor perhaps speaks too harshly. He would do well to remember that Sir Percival's force did uncover evidence of a rebel effort against the...
Circumstantial evidence! Mere supposition, all of which resulted in a deplorable calamity. I will hear no more of the matter.
With respect, Lord Chancellor.
Sit down, Sir Galahad. With respect. I, too, have lost a friend. More than a friend. A brother. You do great wrong to sully his name in such a manner. You dance on the very edge of insubordination, Sir Knight.
I am apprehensive of my responsibility in this affair. Yet if the same circumstances should present themselves, I would do exactly as I have done. As Mallory wished.
My lord! Sirs! The rebels have ambushed Lord Hastings' carriage. He and his escort are trapped on the Westminster Bridge.
All knights to arms! Protect Lord Hastings! Let's eliminate these godless rebels once and for all.
Sir Galahad, this matter is not yet over. Someone will yet answer for Sebastian Mallory's death!
Of that you can be sure. Arm yourselves and take defensive positions on the bridge. Galahad, your command. Let's go.
Sir
Galahad! The carriage carrying Lord Hastings was hit in the middle of the bridge. We're not sure if anyone's alive.
Lucan de Grain, Percival, with me.
Boom.
Hastings may still be alive. We must reach him.
All right. And on that note, being under suppressive fire, we shall end this video here. So thank you very much once again, which I say every time, but I mean it, for joining me. I hope you are enjoying this playthrough as much as I'm enjoying playing it. And yeah, I'll join you next time for whatever episode we're on. Really losing count, but I will continue the next episode from this exact point. Being under fire. I promise I won't do any more without you. You will see the whole playthrough from beginning to end. So cheers for joining me. See you next time. Bye-bye.